Hello everybody, welcome, good evening. It's an absolute pleasure to be here together with you and here to this return to music. We are very, very happy and we're very, very fortunate to be making music together again and also to be sharing with you. We have you all the time, of all this time that we have been apart, we have you in our minds. We are very, very happy to be putting this piece that you are about to see. And this is return to music. This is for we as artists and musicians, this is return to life. Music for us is like oxygen. So I hope you enjoy tonight's concert. Thank you very much. Enjoy.
We are so thrilled to be able to welcome you to this broadcast of music performed by the musicians of the San Diego Symphony Orchestra, led by Rafael Paiari, with incredible guest soloists. And it's the first music that we have been able to hear live with our musicians together for 7 months. I wish I could share with each of you the excitement and joy on the faces and in the hearts of our musicians as they take the stage today and perform for you. While there is no audience present, you are all present in their minds, in their hearts, and they are not merely recording this music, they are playing it to reach out to you and extend their love of music making. Tonight's concert is made possible by so many people, and I would like to say some thank yous. First of all, to our friends and colleagues at the La Jolla Music Society for creating this beautiful space, the Conrad, in which our musicians are able to perform. Our corporate sponsors, Bank of America, thank you. Support for the Beethoven Triple Concerto is provided by Rafaela and John Belenich. We are grateful to all of you. And now, let's hear some music.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next, we will hear a work by George Walker, who envisioned a larger work, a string quartet, with the second movement entitled Lament, which he dedicated to the memory of his grandmother. That work, that lament, became his lyric for strings, which we hear tonight. It is soulful, it is quiet, it is a piece that is about memory, and we dedicate tonight's performance to all those who have lost their lives in this year and to the families who remember them.
Thank you.
At this time, I know our musicians would want you to know that they very much desire to be there for you, where you live, where you work. Our musicians are volunteering their services to perform at community centers, to create virtual content for students who are distant learning, to be present for frontline workers at hospitals. In addition, the musicians of the San Diego Symphony Orchestra will begin rehearsals and performances of Puccini's La Bohème, fulfilling the dream of the San Diego Opera to create these live performances in a drive-in format. They very much want the community to know that they are part of the fabric of this community and they're dedicated to bringing music to everyone during this really difficult time because it can lift us up. Our first concerts of the 2021 season were to include Beethoven's Triple Concerto, featuring three remarkable soloists, our concertmaster Jeff Thayer, Alisa Wallerstein cello, and Enon Barnaton piano. They are all here tonight with us in San Diego to create a performance for you of this work as it was intended to begin our season. We will continue to bring you more concerts in this way until we can return to being together because we want to stay connected with you. We are so grateful for all of you, our donors, our public, for continuing to support the San Diego Symphony and knowing how important it is to keep our musicians performing together live until we can all come together and enjoy it. I know you will enjoy this beautiful performance of Beethoven. Stay well, stay safe, and stay close.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.